I always tell you guys to make something 100 times before you judge yourself about how good you are at it. And I try to live by that. Actually, the first time I said it was after I had done it myself 100 things, dozens of times. But just to prove it to you, and also to make some exciting videos and challenge myself, I started once a week doing a ridiculous marathon jewelry making session where I would make 100 pieces, 120 pieces in one day. And the first one I did just simple dollar store stones wrapped in simple wire and, you know, selling them on my Etsy for $5 each. The next week I did really nice semi-precious stone necklaces, 100 in one day. The next week I did, what did I do? I did a three-piece set, 120 in one day. And then I did shrink acrylic glass earrings. I made 100 pairs of those in one day, which was super fun. That was last week. Well, this week I'm going to be making two different types of necklaces. Deer antler necklaces. And sea glass necklaces. I'm tumbling the sea glass right now as we speak to have it ready by Sunday. And this is the setup of the grid of 100 jewelry cotton-filled boxes that are going to be filled this Sunday with deer antler necklaces and sea glass necklaces. Ignore this mess. These are the 57 or so sets that didn't sell from the 120 that are going to be reconstituted into a giant show that's going to have these humongous boxes. And this isn't even a third of them right here. Look at the size of these boxes. Each box is going to have like 5 to 7 different jewelry pieces. And this is going to be a week and a half from now. This is what our mailing station looks like after one of these shows. All the spaces are the boxes that sold, and then all the boxes here, still sitting here, are the ones currently to be bought. What I need from you guys is to be there on Sunday. Come hang out with us. It's going to be me and one or more of my assistants. We're going to have a ton of fun. Bring snacks. Bring something to drink. Relax. Bring your own jewelry and be inspired. Make stuff while you're watching us make stuff. And come and chat and hang out and get to know people. We're doing this, as of the foreseeable future, every Sunday. But it's an all-day marathon day. We start at noon. 12 noon Eastern Standard Time, which is 11 a.m. Central Time, 10 a.m. Mountain Time, and 9 a.m. Pacific Time. So wherever it is for you, whatever time of day you can tune in, come hang out with us, please. And if you need to do some holiday shopping in the next couple months, consider that maybe you could get 1 or 2 or 3 of these boxes from one of these challenges that we do, and that will help us. All the money we're raising to build a really great ceramic pottery studio so we can start making gorgeous vases and ceramic jewelry and do a whole new line of videos for you guys. So we're not raising all this money to buy ourselves new clothes or cars or anything like that. Like, we live really simply here. If you watch any of my videos, this is a rare occasion I have a navy blue t-shirt. I pretty much wear a black t-shirt and the same general pair of jeans or shorts, cargo shorts, literally every day. Like, we live really simply. We live for art, not for glamour. And so anyway, just come hang out with us. Whether or not you decide to get a box, it's up to you, but just come hang out and leave some awesome comments. And just have fun, because we enjoy hanging out with you guys every single time. So I hope to see you there this Sunday. It will be the sea glass and deer antler challenge. I think we're going to do 100 necklaces. We will see. Might be definitely 100, maybe more. See you guys soon.